Okay, our next piece is a blues. So for all you History of Jazz students scribbling notes furiously, see if you can get this form. It's kind of an odd chord progression, but it is a 12-bar blues. Write that up in your concert review. Let's see. Because it's a blues, we're gonna open this up. We're gonna feature a whole bunch of musicians. Let's see, we're gonna have a tenor battle.
Yeah.
We're going to have a Barry saxophone solo, Matt Mayhoff. We're going to hear from our other altoist, Gino Marino.
Yeah.
We're going to hear from two trombonists. They're going to battle, Kevin and Richard. And we're also going to hear from our drummer, Daniel Aridi. This is a Charles Mingus piece entitled Nostalgia in Times Square. It was arranged for the Mingus Big Band by Ronnie Cuber. So here's our version, his arrangement, but our version for you tonight. Nostalgia in Times Square.